This is the problem 3.43 from Elements of Electromagnetics by N.O. Sadik, 4th edition. This problem is like this. Determine the electric field due to the following potentials. So V is given in problems A, B, C and D. We have to calculate the electric field which produces these potentials. So therefore this problem is based on the formula. Because we want to calculate the electric field E, we use the relation between E and V. As you know that the relation between E and V, E is equal to minus gradient of V, or it is also called as E is equal to minus grad V. Grad. So E is always minus negative gradient of potential. So we use this formula to calculate the electric field from V. So let us take the first one. The first one is V is given as x square plus 2y square plus 4z square, which is in Cartesian coordinate system or rectangular coordinate system. So therefore E is a straightforward one. So minus del is dou V by dou x into ax plus dou V by dou y into ay plus dou V by dou z into az. Okay, now minus the dou V by dou x of this equation is 2x into unit vector ax plus dou V by dou y is 4y into ay plus dou V by dou z of this equation is 8z into unit vector az. So this is the electric field for the first problem. Since it is electric field, the unit is always volt per meter. So this is the answer for the first one. Now coming to the second problem. The second problem is also given in Cartesian coordinate system or rectangular coordinate system. So therefore write down the same formula. E is equal to minus dou V by dou x into ax plus dou V by dou y into ay plus dou V by dou z into az. Now so this is only the differentiation we have to use carefully. Minus the dou V by dou x of sin something is cos. First cos x square plus y square plus z square whole power half into, now we want to differentiate this again, x square plus y square plus z square whole power half. So that is given as 1 by 2 into x square plus y square plus z square whole power 1 by 2 minus 1, which will come out minus 1 by 2 into the differentiation of x square plus y square plus z square with respect to x is 2x into ax. So this is the dou V by dou x. Now similarly to dou V by dou y, similarly the same thing, the dou V by dou y of this is sin differentiation is cos x square plus y square plus z square whole power half, and again the differentiation of x square plus y square plus z square whole power half is 1 by 2 into x square plus y square plus z square whole power 1 by 2 minus 1 is minus 1 by 2 into the differentiation of x square plus y square plus z square is 2y into the unit vector ay plus the last one dou V by dou z. Dou V by dou z of sin is cos of x square plus y square plus z square whole power half into, again the differentiation of this is 1 by 2 into x square plus y square plus z square whole power minus half into the differentiation of x square plus y square plus z square is 2z into the unit vector az. It is only the differentiation to calculate the carefully the differentiation of this with respect to x, the differentiation of this with respect to y, the differentiation of this equation with respect to z. So carefully do this differentiation, carefully do this differentiation, the answer will come out. So therefore e is given as, so in these terms you can check it out, this term and this term is common in three terms, and this one is also common. Take these two terms as common outside, in this 2 gets cancels out, 2 gets cancels out, and 2 gets cancels out. Take these two terms as common in each of three terms, so therefore it is given as minus cos of x square plus y square plus z square whole power half divided by, because x square plus y square plus z square whole power minus 2, if you take it to the denominator it will come out as x square plus y square plus z square whole power half is written as square root of x square plus y square. What is the remaining term? The remaining term in this equation is x ax plus y ay plus z az. So this is the answer for this second one, the electric field, because of the potential. So the electric field on this unit is volt per meter. Now do the third one. Since the third one clearly see that the third one is given in cylindrical coordinate system. The third problem is given in cylindrical coordinate system. The third problem is given in cylindrical coordinate system. The third problem is given in cylindrical coordinate system where the elements are rho, phi, z. The differential elements are d rho, rho d phi, dz, where h1 is equal to 1, h2 is equal to rho, h3 is equal to 1. So therefore e is equal to minus grand v, we have to write in cylindrical coordinate system. In cylindrical coordinate system carefully we have to write carefully this equation. 1 by h1 is just 1 by h1 is 1 by 1, dou v by dou rho, the unit vector is a rho, remember that, plus 1 by h2 is rho, dou v by dou phi into unit vector is a phi, plus 1 by h3 is 1, dou v by dou z into a z. Simply keep 1 by h1, 1 by h2 and 1 by h3 in cylindrical coordinate system, and the unit vectors a rho, a phi, a z instead of ax, ay, az, and instead of x, y, z replace rho, phi and z. Simply remember that, multiply before 1 by h1, 1 by h2, 1 by h3. Similarly for spherical coordinate system also. Now the rest is only the differentiation. Dou v by dou rho. So dou v by dou rho is z plus 1 into sin phi is constant. Dou v by dou rho of rho square is 2 rho. So therefore the answer for this is 2 rho into z plus 1 into sin phi into unit vector is a rho plus 1 by rho into dou v by dou phi. Dou v by dou phi means rho square z plus 1 is a constant. Rho square z plus 1 is a constant. Dou v by dou phi of this equation is cos phi. Rho square z plus 1 into cos phi into unit vector a phi plus. So dou v by dou z. Dou v by dou z. Rho square sin phi is constant. Dou by dou z of z plus n 1. So therefore dou v by dou z will come out as rho square sin phi into unit vector is az. So therefore the final answer for this is minus 2 rho into z plus 1 into sin phi into unit vector a rho. Rho square by rho is rho, minus multiply minus rho into z plus 1 into cos phi into a phi minus rho square sin phi a z. So this is the electric field intensity volt per meter. So this is the answer for your C problem. Okay. Now let us calculate the fourth one. V is equal to e power minus r sin theta cos 2 phi. Okay. We calculate in the next lecture.